If one person is missing, five of you will be executed. If two are missing, then we'll be shot, and so on. Tomorrow we will begin a head count every hour on the hour. If all goes well, you will be allowed out into the quad. But every hour on the hour, you must be in this room to be counted. Is that understood? Second, you have seen these orange wires running throughout this building and outside. These are wired to explosives. If any one of these wires is cut, the explosives will go off automatically. If any of the individual explosives are tampered with, they will explode! So, don't touch the wires. Don't touch the explosives.